Today we have a full body circuit. You're going to need a moderately heavy kettlebell. Let's get into it.